Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. Doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
You've been my rock, someone who I can count on when I'm feeling down. I cannot wait to become your wife. I love you with all my heart, and I cannot wait to spend forever with you. Love your soon-to-be wife, Kimberly Nguyen. Maybe JK. I love you.
To the love of my life, my wife, Kimberly, on the day of her wedding, I am overwhelmed with so many emotions, but not fear or nervousness or worry. As we take our next steps as husband and wife, I promise you my support in anything you want to do. My unconditional love for all eternity, my undying devotion to you and our family, and my complete adoration and affection for always and forever. I cannot wait for new adventures, for more marathons, for more eating, for our brand new life together. I love you endlessly. Bean.
No, I actually, once I saw the animal count, I just moved behind a pillar.
I was like, oh, yep, okay.
Second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost, take what I took and give it back to you.
All right, Brian, thank you, Kimberly, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
I, Kimberly, take you, Brian, to be my husband. I promise to be true in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you all the days of my life.
your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. Cause I'm gonna stand by you.
You guys have a relationship that has such a great balance, which is really wonderful to see.
Thank you for making it out here on this special day. You're here today, we consider you family.
Stand by.